What's happening in our local Broward County real estate market? Well, we had a slightly slower January in sales versus December 2019, but everything is starting to pick back up. Hi everyone, I'm Kimberly DeSocio with Coldwell Banker, your South Florida Connection Realtor. We currently have 2,482 active properties in the Fort Lauderdale area alone, which is relatively low as we should expect to see numbers increase significantly as we head into spring. Right now, on most of our listings, we are seeing multiple offers and bidding wars due to the low inventory levels. As inventory levels increase, this trend will likely go down. Now, what's happening in Broward County as a whole? We had a total of 1,861 closed sales in the past 30 days, which is 62 properties per day that closed. We currently have 1,679 pending sales. In Dade County, we had 1,640 closed sales and 1,836 pending sales in the last 30 days. Guys, there's no reason not to be taking advantage of our market right now. Our market is doing great, and it's continuing to pick up. Rates are still at an all-time low, and money is very cheap to borrow. You can buy more house today. Now's the time to get more value for your dollar. If I can help you with your home buying or selling needs, reach out to me. I'll be sure to make your experience nothing less than the best. I'm Kimberly DeSocio with Coldwell Banker, your South Florida Connection Realtor, connecting you to your next property.